to guarantee the losses, because we're the only company, when you put insurance on money, insurance defines it as, we can say guarantee. That's the only time you can use the word guarantee, is with insurance, when it's associated with insurance. So guarantee no loss, is that fair? Second one is rate of return is minimum 6%. And I'm gonna show you guys how to present that one in just a minute, but that's our minimum rate of return. Let me ask you a question. Last year in the marketplace, do you think people made a lot of money or lost money in the marketplace? Well, with our clients, they at least made 6%. If the market this year goes terrible, because it's election year, and we have our 7-to-1 intervals in the market, if the market goes bad this year, how about our clients make minimum of 6? That makes sense? In 2008, I got the most referrals in the annuity, and that's when I started compounding. Because in 2008, my clients were not losing money, they were making money with their index products. And when they were going to their marketplace, and to their workplace, or church, or their social clubs, and they were walking around high and proud and saying, I didn't lose any money. People are like, what do you mean? Did you see the market drop yesterday? I lost like $10,000 in my 401k. They're devastated. And my client stood across and said, I didn't lose a penny. They said, how is that possible? I said, I don't know. Are you next year? Call my advisor over at my. That makes sense? The best word of mouth advertisement is going to come from your existing clients. So coach them. And here's how I coach my clients. If you have an opportunity to be with me, not me as a client, I want to make sure you tell everybody. All I ask for is this. You never have to write me a check for $1,000 or $5,000 for my time. I do ask that you tell everybody about the success story in your retirement plan, though. And all you got to remember is one word, is indexing. Is that fair? And I role play with them and then have them go tell the world. I get a lot of them, I get hundreds of referrals. Because I coach them and I expect that from them. So talk about that 6%. We talk about indexing. Indexing is a powerful word, right? Yeah. Powerful word. Then we have pension. Pension is income for life. And then right now we have a 5% incentive bonus. Here's one thing I want you to make sense of. Doesn't it make sense that you might now get a grip on your money? Yes. But here's one thing, when you talk about this, this is the format of your conversation. Many people don't know where do I start, where do I end? We're gonna open up the conversation with guarantee no loss, and we're gonna conclude the conversation with a 5% bonus. It's a format for you. Is that fair?
Yeah.
In between your presentation, they might give you questions and objections. It might scare you off course a little bit. But then you said, man, last thing I think talk about guarantee no loss. What's next? Rate of return. Puts you right on track. Our KTP certifications are 25 minutes. We certify our guys in 25 minutes for their KTPs. Why? Because they know how to stay on track. Is that fair? So I want you to learn this as your format from beginning to end. Bless you. All right, let's get going on here.
Yeah.
So let me tell you a simple thing that I show is definitions. I want to define it to make it very simplistic for the everyday person to understand exactly what these things mean. I call them creatures sometimes because they're so unique. But we have to define it into a very simple format. Definition of annuity is what? Insurance on your money. It's just insurance. When we put the word, when we put insurance on money, we can use what word?
Guarantee.
And we can use that word all day long. The second one is definition of a pension. Guaranteed income for life. And we know for a fact that when we put the word pension, they know income. Did you know that corporations use pensions? Use annuities for their pensions. Anybody familiar with a company by the name of General Motors? 2 years ago, they moved $500 billion of their pension money with Prudential. You know why? Because they put it into an annuity because all pensions wanted guarantees for the payouts. Did you understand that? All pensions utilize that. That's how they give them the guaranteed income for life. So we know that. Some people in this room are familiar with a pension, right? Some of you guys might have a pension, fair enough? How many of you guys do not have a pension? Show of hands. Look around the room. And in your lifetime, you will never be offered a pension by your job ever again. Why? Because you're disappearing. But if I share with you all the benefits of a pension, which is what? Guaranteed income. Make sure that you have a guaranteed paycheck for the rest of your life. I turn your work check into a play check. And if I can promise that for the rest of your life, even possibly for the rest of your spouse's life as well, now I can turn your life savings into a guaranteed pension. Would you be open to it? Yes? And now we can do that through these programs. This is pretty cool. One thing I show real quick, which is pretty fun, pretty easy. I show about the timing of the market. If I show the market, if from 1997 to 2000, the market went up 106%. 2001, the market went down 49%. Pretty big losses, right? 2001, after the market started to crash, we started to regain confidence. I'll go 1%, market about 57%. At that time, the market had been up 207%. If I gave a five-year-old a pen and said, draw the next line in this pattern, where's the next line going to be? It's going to be dropping down. I'm not a rocket scientist, but I know for a fact it's going to drop down. Matter of fact, coming up more currently, coming in right now, it's already come down to 184. It's already a 21% drop in the last 4 months alone. And markets continuing to drop. So we know markets are dropping and it's going to continue to drop. The question is, how is saving money important to you? Would you say it's on top of your priority list or not as important to you? Saving and preserving your estate, hard earned dollars. So we show the reality of where the money's going to go on. That make sense? Very, very important. So with that being said, let's bring it all together just a little bit. I want to show you one of our presentations on how to make it very simple for a client. How many of you guys know somebody has a 401k? Good. Matter of fact, in today's market, I could throw a rock in an open mall, close my eyes, throw it. Whoever it hits, either they or someone they know has a 401k. Fair? So since you know already it's an open market, wouldn't it make sense for you to go talk to more people? Who you know versus who you know versus who you know versus who you know. And if all I ask and if I coach you is go send out referrals about people, about what I do, your word of mouth advertising is the best type of advertisement in the world. Is that fair? So go out there and talk to more people. So let me show you a simple presentation just real quick. Some of you guys seen this already? I'm going to go through this real quick. I show three circles. The first circle I draw is a marketplace. How to generate an interest rate. Most people have this. Stocks, bonds, mutual funds. Everybody has an investment like this within their 401k that has to generate an interest rate. Here's the truth of the matter. If you've ever had a 401k, do you know what options you're picking? No, most people don't. They close their eyes and say, I think I'm going to go with that route right now. They have no idea. The closest they got to financial advice was getting a job, going to human resources, and having some of their son look for the retirement plan. And say, if you have questions, don't call me, call the 800 number on the wall. That's the closest they get to it. So we want to put the urgency on them that they have better options. But that's the option they have to generate interest rate. All people have that. Then you got to register with who? IRS. And they register under IRCs that are known as 401ks, IRAs, or Roth IRAs. I spread these three concepts out here because maybe we can do it for a different training. But did you know with your life license, you can actually roll over 401ks? You can actually offer 401ks. You can roll over into IRAs, even offer IRAs. You can roll over Roth IRAs and even offer Roth IRAs brand new on all three aspects of them with just a life license you're going to pay. So understand exactly the language of how they work. So this is what most people have. Is that fair? They have a 401k, we'll use that as a scenario, and they have an option that can make them money or lose them money or flatline. Say that again. They have a 401k, and with that 401k, they have options that can make them money, lose them money, or stay flatline. Fair?
Yeah.
What are they missing? I use a word out there that wealthy people utilize, and watch my story. I believe stories sell, and they relate with people. And so I use stories. Now I'm saying, would it be fair enough to say that most people have insurance on their homes?
Yes.
Yes? Why? If they burn down, what happens? The insurance company brings back this original value. People have insurance on their cars. Why? Other than it's the law, because if they get into a car accident, the insurance company brings back this original value. Wealthy people put insurance on their money. So when the stock market drops, the insurance company brings back this original value, called indexing. And when I put insurance on their money, I can use one very important word, which is guarantee. And when I combine all those three things together, it's called a personal private pension plan. Very key and very important. One key aspect of this is one very key thing I want you to memorize all the time. Indexing is a key thing to show them that we can guarantee their rate of return no matter what, relative to the market, whatever the market does. But whenever I put insurance on, if people put insurance on everything else in their life, wouldn't it make sense to start putting insurance on your money? Why do most people don't do it though? Because they never have the advice, they never have the resource. Well, guess what? World Financial Group, we have an army of people that we keep building to go out there and send a message. Right? And so let's go out there and help some people. Let me ask you this question. If somebody close to you, like your parents, for example, if they worked hard for 20 or 30 years, and all they had in their retirement plan was a 401k, that's what most elderly people have, is primarily 401k, and they were your parents, would you want to send this message to your parents to help them save their money? Or would you be okay seeing the people you love the most lose their life savings minute after minute, irrelevant of their actions? And if you care that much about what we do in ministry, you would probably talk to every single person out there with more of a desire and a bigger passion. Because people are losing money, and they're losing it pretty fast. And so we have the opportunity to preserve that for them. Does that make sense so far? All right, good. So let's talk about this growth here. I like Boyan. Boyan has a very simple story. I believe all of you guys have a closer binder. We have these, our closer binders, one page out of the Boyan brochure. And we talk about the marketplace. In the marketplace, we talk one simple thing. 6%. If the market does better than 6%, we get better than 6. Is that fair? Yeah. If the market does less than 6, we get a minimum of 6. Some of you guys, I lost you there. Let's try it one more time. If the market does better than 6, how much do I get?
Yeah.
Better than 6. If the market does less than 6, what do I get?
6.
You guys got that?
Yeah.
Try it one more time. If the market does more than 6, how much do I get?
More than 6.
If the market does less than 6, I get?
6.
You guys say that?
Yeah.
You guys show that in your presentation.
Yeah.
Don't be a rocket scientist. And if you are, it's okay. Just don't do it with communities. But I want you to talk the simple language. It's just 6% minimum growth. If it does better, it does better. This is the power of indexing. Here's a really cool aspect that I show them. I believe pictures sell. Pictures sell the story. You can say all the great fancy words all day long, but they're just your words. If I can back up my words with pictures, especially in the market and the brochures, it makes it real. You understand that? Because you guys know in our industry, we can't put something in writing, or we can't put something in a picture that's not true. You understand that? We're a highly regulated industry. So that's why I love this stuff. And this is what it says. It says, if I had $100,000 here, and the market were to drop, I'd save. I would just say indexing. But once the markets go up, we're going to lock in each gain. If the market starts to drop again, we lock in each gain against future market drops. Isn't that awesome? Let me ask you a question. Does your 401k offer this right now?
No.
And if I believe if you're going to pay fees anyways, wouldn't it make sense to pay less of a fee for more benefit?
Yeah.
I'll say that one more time. If you're going to pay fees anyways, wouldn't it make sense for you to pay less fees with more benefit?
Yes. Yeah.
Is that that? Because they have a lot of fees within their 401k. So we show the power of indexing. Very key aspect of it. I got a story here real quick.